unfortunately.
I think myself included do a lot of quick little. Beautiful start, that last point. It's a good shot. Here's an interesting question for you, Robbie. I was looking at Soderling.
I remember well from the US Open.
It was well beaten.
Yeah, he was.
Game's ready.
That is certainly a stern
against Cole Shriver.
Yeah, that was a tight one, wasn't it?
Game.
I'd really like to see him seated.
School tennis from DelPotro, but Soderling not panicking at all. Nothing worse than a strong approach shot and then suddenly backpedaling.
I'll tell you what, if you can get caught, I'd never watch.
Good stuff from Soderling. He's got to play the big points positively in a match like this. It's too good. Depth and power. Away.
Kind of like that.
It's a perfect example. Well, that is. It's a lovely combination.
Game's with him.
It's a decent service game, that, given the circumstances.
Just struggling there with the ball going from.
Ending on the serve, no chances at all so far for Soderling to break. Set point. Oh, yes. DelPotro at his very best. started the set exceptionally well and then continued in that rich vein of form.
Well, that's too easy, so three impressive points from Juice.
Under pressure in the rallies.
There's the break. Took a while.
Perfect.
Ace from DelPotro. To get right back to third.
Very effectively. Right. First serve percentage is sitting at around 55 for the match.
Doesn't work for Soderling. Big serving. Two in a row. This time just painting the center. DelPotro hopes to get to where Soderling is now, which is number four in the world. That's DelPotro's.
30-15.
40-15. Well, this time, Soderling giving DelPotro a bit of his own.
Yeah, it was originally called out, then corrected immediately by the lines. Does respond.
You not have all those points to defend.
DelPotro's complaining about this, Robbie.
He had a good look.
DelPotro is just. Thank you. Well, if there was any question about the level of DelPotro's game, there is none now. He just took down the fourth-ranked player in the world and made it look easy. DelPotro, in an hour, 16 minutes, taking out the world number four, Robin Soderling. And he wins it 6-3, 6-2 to storm into the fourth round.